Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'll be showing you how to turn on your comments on your YouTube video. Maybe for instance, when you are uploading, you mistakenly select the video is made for kids, which perhaps will not enable your comments to be on, so people will not be able to interact with you on comments when you uploaded the video. So you made a mistake earlier, you can change it on using your mobile phone as well. So I'll be taking you through the steps to do these settings on your mobile phone. So let's dive in it. So first and foremost, I will show you the video which I want to turn the comment on. So you can see the video, the comment is off initially because it was mistakenly uploaded for YouTube Kids. So now to upload this, to get this done, you need to download an app called YouTube Studio. So the link to the video will be is in the description below, so you can get the link there. So here is the one. So you download the app, we'll get the link to the app in the description below. So now after you've downloaded the app, go to App Store, you set it up. It's not a big setting like that. So when you open the app, let me take you to the home page of the app. So it will show a lot of details about your channel, to see your subscribers, your views, your watch time, and the videos you've uploaded. To show you a lot of details about your, it's just like your video editor, like everything about your YouTube. So that's where you get to do it. So now about the video I showed you earlier, which was made for kids. So I want to turn on the notification button. So this is the video in particular. So as you can see, it's made for kids, and that was unintentionally done earlier. So we want to turn on the notification now, turn on the comment now. So you click on the video. Once you click on the video, you can see the details of the video here. It shows the video is public but made for kids. That's why the comment was turned off. So now to turn on the comment, you click on made for kids, this extension, click on it, and you set the review. You set the review, the details. So you can see the details when you uploaded earlier. So now change it from made for kids to something. So you click on it, and you said no, it's not made for kids. No, it's not made for kids. And you go back. So make sure you save the edit, what you just edited now. You have to save it. So you see your save button at the top here. So you make sure you save it. Click on save, and then it just made has been saved. So now you go back to the home page, and you see your details. The video is not made for kids anymore, so people actually comment. So to confirm that, go back to our YouTube app and refresh the page. Just load the page either way. So load the page. Okay, you're just going to open the page again, because for the changes to be effective, you need to open the app comparing to what it was earlier. So let's switch it on. I select video, just this is the second video. This five, the one you click now. See, voila, the comment is turned on. So you can guys, so now comment on the channel. So kindly subscribe to my channel, like this video, and give a thumbs up to see more educative and interesting video like this. Thank you.